gentlemen, I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. We're starting with a par 4 first hole. Let's pick up on the action down at the tee. Now, I think you'll like that. And this is about a 105-yard shot to the pin. And this one's looking pretty good. And this one's for birdie. Ooh, inches away. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one drops for par. And starting today's round off at even par. And now let's move to the second hole. Well, so far so good for this one. Is the pitching wedge. I think you'll like that. This one's about 9 feet away. That'll drop for birdie. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And now the third hole tee off. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 235 yards to go. Looks like this one's heading for trouble. From the bunker. It's about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that putt will drop for par. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. All right, here's the fourth hole. From 145 yards out. Going with the 9 iron here. And from 25 feet. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. Ooh, just missing here. And now let's take a look at that leaderboard. And after that hole, he's going to go up to even par. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. And I think he will like that. And about 130 yards to the pin. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. And it's about 27 feet out. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that one will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And moving on to the sixth. Phenomenal power on that one. About 160 yards to the pin here. And here's an 8-iron. Feet away here. And they're about 3 feet away here. And that one's going to go for par. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. I'm going with the 7-iron on this one. Just didn't have enough club. And I think he will be happy with that. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And next on the plate is the eighth hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 180 yards to the pin. This is going towards the green here. This one's about 7 feet away. And that putt drops for par. Okay, and on to the ninth. This one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 175 yards to the pin. like a 7-iron. And this is for birdie. And that putt drops. And after that hole, 1-under for the day. And on to the 10th hole here. Feet to go here. For the birdie. And sitting at 2-under for the day. And moving on to the 11th hole. Forecast calling for a significant amount of sand here, folks. Now, let's see what can be done here with this lie. Would you look at that? And about 4 feet from the cup. That one will drop for the bogey. And 1-under for the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. This one's looking good, folks. This for the birdie. And about 10 feet to go here. Nice putt. And currently sitting at 1-under for the day. And time for the 13th here. Nothing wrong with that. This is looking a bit long. All right, and he's on the green now. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, and it just misses. And this putt's right around 2 feet. Now let's let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. And this putt is for birdie. Oh goodness, that was almost in. From here, this is about 10 feet away. And that putt will go for par. Currently sitting at one under for the day. And setting up now on the 15th. I think he'll be happy with that. This one's not looking too good. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. And wouldn't that have been nice? Just didn't drop. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, 2 under. And that means 3rd place for him on the leaderboard. Well, I don't think this is going to be a happy ending, folks. Unlucky on that approach shot. I think he'll like that. And about 6 feet away. And the par putt drops. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. Yeah, well, I thought that one was safe, but I stand corrected. And he's probably not too pleased with that. And I think he'll like that from 15 feet. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one drops for par. And 2 under for the day after that one. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. This is looking fairway bound. And from 165 yards. And going with the 7-iron on this one. Too much club. And he's probably gonna like that. And this next putt for 70 on their final round. And that one will drop for par. And with that, we will end our broadcast here, but not before saying very heartfelt thanks to you for joining us. And we'll see you next time.